Ghee. Ghee. I tried using ghee to elevate my cooking, but instead I ended up with a kitchen that smells like a butter factory explosion. Now my culinary experiments are as rich and confusing as the ghee itself.